must be Miss Pierce.
Please, call me Captain.
I ran from my enemies for 500 years. 500 years of running from an immortal hybrid. There's still one enemy that I can never escape. Time.
You don't care about anybody but yourself. You know that.
That is not true. Never compelled to love. It was real, and so was mine.
I look at you, and I see an angel.
You have done some pretty horrible things to survive. But I don't turn it off. I deal with it. Getting really easy being you. Wait. I'm Catherine Pierce. I'm a survivor.
I love you
forever. Forever is a very long time.
I hate you.
You hate me, huh?
That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Steph, and not the end of one.
Love. Hate. Such a fine line. Who are you?
My name is Nadia Petrova.
You are my mother.
David, please, I don't want to die.
Licking keeps on ticking.
I never had a graduation, or you know, a life. You have everything. I have nothing.
Have a nice human life, Catherine.
Your mother loves you. And I'm slow. Do you have any idea what it's like to run in heels? I have blisters. David, my entire body is falling apart.
Is that a tooth?
It's my tooth. I think I'm dying and I need you to save me.
Let's just say time is catching up with you.
How do we stop it?
We don't. It's just life running its course.
Oh my god. Which one of you is gonna get to kill the elusive Catherine Pierce?
I'll see you in hell, Catherine.